Hey all. Goodness gracious me. Sorry about that. Welcome back to Star Fox 64 after that one playthrough I already did some time ago. What I'm planning on doing is just playing through all the planets one by one, all the levels, you know, whatever. So that may require a few playthroughs. So let's do it. Skip. Skippity skip. I don't know why the map screen is slow like that.
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope for our world.
I'll do my best. Andross won't have his way with me.
Good luck.
Yeah, you've already seen this.
Here we go, let's do it!
Man, I grew up with this game, I don't know about you. When I was a kid, I played the shit out of this, and to be honest, I actually...
Flippy, get back here!
I first acquired this game when I was like 12 years old. 2001 or 2.
Whoa! Thanks, Fox! I thought they had me.
Yeah, I got this game long after it was the Nintendo 64 had already been out and ran its course, and the GameCube was about to come out.
We're entering Corneria City now.
This is horrible.
But you know what? It's a great game. I'm glad I got it when I got it.
Everybody, stay alert!
My cousin actually traded me for 2 Reese's Peanut Butter Cups for this game because he was, for some reason, giving it away. No! Oh, shit, I missed my lasers. It has been a while, though, since I last played this.
You got an enemy on your tail!
Oh.
Use the brake!
There will be other opportunities to get those blue lasers.
I'll take this one. Get the one behind me. Something's wrong with the G-diffuser. I guess I should be thankful.
I never actually really played for points. There's some lasers. I always just played for the fuck of it.
Do a barrel roll!
Gotcha. So yeah, I'm not gonna play for points necessarily, just gonna play to get through the missions. That doesn't mean I'm not gonna try. It just means that I won't really try all that hard. Oh bam! Didn't quite get the bomb.
Pretty smooth flying, Fox.
You fly through under all of these, you'll get that secret exit, but I'm not gonna do that this time because I did the secret exit the first time.
Somersault!
No. But it has been a long, long, long time since I've actually fought this particular boss.
Let's go.
We'll try to remember the strategy I had against him.
All range mode.
I think you go for the leg first.
So this falls
over and he's just exposed now.
I'm going to crush you!
Going to crush you! And dead.
My emperor! I failed you!
God damn. That was fast.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father.
God, what happened to Peppy? Look at his health.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
116. I think you need 150 to get the medal on this level. Well, that's Corneria 1 for you. In the next video, as the map slows down for some reason, We'll go see Meteo 1, which means we're gonna fight the basic boss there, and head on to Fortuna. So, I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.